Okay, welcome back, folks. Well, we're here again. Where were we up to? Let me have a look. The line that divides Shade Collective north, west, and south. My spies. Okay, up on the horse. Should be in this general direction. Yeah, here we go. Two of four. Get over here. I think we'll need those at some point, so let's do it now. Four on those. There's plenty of people here, although they must be doing some kind of it's adventure. Do you want any adventure there? Well, there's plenty of people doing that. Here. So what do we still need? Need 3 more Risen Thrones. 1 more Doom Spirit. This is not going to be easy with all these people here. Coincidence. One more Risen Swap. Risen Thrall. Bingo. Two-handed, one hand, this dexterity not good. There it is. Yeah, it's better than what we're wearing, so equip that. My spiders, 1 of 12. I think they're over here somewhere. Grab that while we can. What's the worst that could happen? I die, eh? Yeah. Never even noticed my wife was getting really low. To Alien Fields. Or can't not get that. Also better than what I was wearing. Yes. What's that? Not on strength. And so these.
Years to make, seconds to purchase.
Could salvage you more, they can wear that.
A pleasure.
In no rush. Right, where to next? Speak to Optio Kerrick in Scarred Mind. My, kind of reading them. I'm sure there used to be quests over there. Time ago before I went to the Scarred Mine. But never mind. I'll go where it sends me for the time being. And again, quick stop for the mining. Level 13. Soon be level 20. I don't want to do this one or not.
It's my lucky day.
Yeah,
I'm sure you can handle this.
Love it. Kill. One more of those. Capture Profane Wisp. That should be over here.
Good to see you. We must banter again sometime.
Get out of the way quick. Oh, I think that's enough for this episode. I will go to the Scarred Mine. Again, Scarred Mire. I'm running over there now. Run there and wait for the next episode. This is where we get to kill the bit more undead. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you can, and I'll. See you very soon. Paul Gray signing off.